up, don't you think?
No, it wasn't.
Jeez, no need to get aggressive.
Can you just stop bitching at me?
I'm not.
No. Why can't we all just calm down?
Shut up, Leo.
Shut up.
Hello.
Hi.
Would you like to know something interesting?
Not particularly, but I feel like you're going to tell me anyway.
Did you know that the diesels are going to take...
What?
The diesels are taking
over... What?
The diesels are taking over, you fool!
What?
I said the diesels are taking over.
What?
Okay, now I know you're fucking with me.
Took you long enough.
I'll have you know, I'm the owner of a fine brain.
Honestly, George, can you just stop about this whole diesel revolution thing?
Why?
You tell me every time I come here, and I'm sick of listening to this garbage.
You don't believe me, do you?
I mean, what is there to believe? I believe you're mental.
Rolling stock should speak only when spoken to.
I beg your pardon, rude. George, I don't want to hear your nonsense.
Oh, if you're so sure, then tell me. Where's Heather?
She was sold to another railway.
Was she?
Say, George, how's Mr. Peters, by the way?
How do you know that name?
To my understanding, you've had 5 engine repairs this week, and it's only Tuesday. Now, piss off.
I don't have time for this. I have better things.
What the devil happened?
Okay, George. I see you when you've taken over the world, yeah?
You're insane.
Fools.
I want to die.